Hey guys, welcome back to a new tutorial video. In this video I will show you how to edit smoky effect filter using Lightroom Mobile. There are some example photos before and after using this filter. So guys, without wasting your time, let's jump to the tutorial. First go to light. Bring the exposure plus 0.50. Bring the contrast plus 55. Highlights plus 13. Shadows plus 100. Whites plus 4. Blacks plus 54. Go to curve. Follow these settings. And go to color. Bring the tint minus 25. Go to color mix. First go to red color. And bring the hue plus 40. Next go to orange. Bring the saturation minus 44. Go to yellow. Bring the saturation minus 100. Next go to green. Bring the hue plus 100. Saturation minus 100. Luminance minus 100. Go to sky blue. Bring the hue minus 100. Saturation minus 100. Luminance minus 24. Next go to blue. Bring the saturation minus 100. Luminance minus 24. Go to purple. Bring the saturation minus 100. Luminance minus 100. Next go to pink. Bring the saturation minus 100. Luminance minus 100. And done. Next go to effects. Bring the clarity plus 20. Dehaze plus 10. Vintage minus 70. Bring the midpoint 0. Feather plus 100. Roundness minus 10. Grain amount plus 5. Now go to details. Sharpening plus 15. Noise reduction plus 25. Detail plus 100. And done. Now your pic is ready to upload. Now let's try to copy this preset and paste to another picture. Copy settings and paste it. If you like this preset, you can also download this preset from the description. And thanks for watching this video. Like, share and subscribe iSnap for more photography tutorial. See you next time. Have a great day.